can't even join the stream. I'm on my own tonight, a few solos I think. Unless someone comes to join me along the way. Okay, a couple of solos, see what the crack is. Fresh today, new haircut. Favorite spot has a scarf.
Gas is approaching. It's always good. Move to the safe zone.
Forget to share, comment, let me know what you're doing this Saturday night. If you're out on the piss, watch it from the pub, fair play. If you're at home drinking, fair play. Wanna join me for a game, just message into the stream and we can play a few games in Verdansk.
Be advised, enemy team is tracking your location.
Looks like someone got picked me up there at the airport or something. That's terrible shooting. Hell, don't I hit him there? For fuck's sake. knew he was up there all along as well. Like, you're fucking stupid. What's happening? Fucking first game of the night, absolutely destroyed like a tick. I knew that you knew he was up there. Pathetic ATM. What does Sish?
While you wait, feel free to give these wankers up.
Sish fried you.
And if you find something to throw,
thanks for joining the stream, though. Appreciate it.
Fight's ready. Get ready to fight. You're next. Turn to the front line. You lose, your fight is over. Sort them out or capture the objective.
See if there's anyone on like hurting me.
Sorted. We'll be deployed shortly. Warming up. Stand by for deployment to the war zone.
Fucking scav there again. Holy Jesus, it's gonna be mental.
Battle Royale. Be
Guys, gas is closing in. Proceed to the safe zone.
It's gonna be hot as fuck, isn't it?
Enemy launching an advanced UAV. We're exposed.
Some content here now. Come on out, you cunt. The fuck, there's another one there. Oh, for fuck's sake.
This is a gulag. Survive and you can redeploy. There's a fight kicking off. On your way, feel free to give these wankers a proper jeering. And if you find something to throw, feel free to give them that as well.
That's still there.
Any y'all need this?
Nah.
Any y'all need this?
is. Man on it tonight. Definitely not on it tonight. Solos, one more go. Probably should have went to the pub and played instead of playing this.
Get yourself a proper warm up, we'll be deploying soon. Soldier incoming. You're done warming up. Stand by for deployment to the war zone. Enemy dropping into the AO. Gas, get to the safe zone.
This game, not in the game, actually.
All right, lads, let's get it done.
Mad now, after that buyback, so I'm constantly looking at train getting the $4,500. Stupid. Oh man, my fucking shot has gone to fuck. Fucking not feeling this.
Okay, go in there.
Jesus fucking thing. Anyone watching, put something in the chat. Tell me what you're doing tonight, what's going on. Tell me how bad I'm playing. Let me know who you are. to the mine, I suppose. If you're watching, I'm not playing great tonight. Fucking not feeling the best either. Has to be someone behind me. See if anyone's been up here. Watch, I walk in here and there'll be fucking two people. Didn't know those lights went on. Door closed.
Friendly loadout drop on the way.
I think that's just one box. One box, there's a door in here as well. I don't know if I want or not.
Gas is inbound. Marking new safe zone.
Okay, someone's been in here. Door still there. They didn't take the door. Didn't take this cash either. Maybe they did take the door and the door replenishes, doesn't it? Another door in here. Is it? What the fuck? Door's back in. Is that a thing?
We need recon. Request flyover.
UAV entering the AO.
I'm moving.
He's in the sky. He's landed on the police station.
Be advised, UAV is bingo fuel. RTB for resupply.
Fucking headshot. That's not. Fucking hell, that was close.
That's good.
He had me as well. I had to make that shot. Well, no, if I didn't make the shot, I would have fucking played up then. Probably would have had him then. That was close. Only 24 people left. What the fuck? definitely something dodgy in this fucking game. Is that right? 22 people left. Left the circle so fucking big.
Gas is inbound. Marking new safe zone.
Let's change that reticle on this gun as well. Dave will join in a minute. Fucking these fucking sweaty ass fucking solos. So there's a team in here, right? You know there's a team in there. Or there's two people there.
You've got gas moving in.
Come on, stand still, I get you. I don't even know what's happened. That just goes to show how bad I'm playing tonight. Fucking hell, that's a headshot. I know it's true glass and all that, but
Marking new safe zone.
Here you go, motherfucker. Don't mess with the best, because the best don't mess. Patience as a sniper. Okay, X50 old school, baby. Was terrible.
Gulag locked down. Area's clear. Gas is closing in. Relocating the safe zone. Five remain. Stay sharp. Loadout drop headed your way.
This way.
Fairness, I don't have ghost.
Okay, go in there.
How did you know he was there? How did you know he was there?
You were one of five remaining. Learn from the lock. It's a proper teacher.
It makes me think he was a cheer. I know he could have fucking harpy, but he came up looking for me, thinking I was there. And I think he killed the guy further down the road as well. And that's why there's so little people in the lobby.
Have you got a fourth,
no,
Ray?
I'm on my own solo tonight, man. Just playing a few solos there, man. Fucking sweaty as fuck. Well, not sweaty, but just fucking. Yeah. My heart can't take it.
I'm used to it now. Jesus. I don't know. I think the last 100 wins, well, I've nearly hit 300, I think, from about 19 or 185, 190. I did a lot of solos. I'd say the guts of about 70 of them would be solo wins, 60.
And what would your strategy in solos be? The same thing in recons?
Exact same thing, yeah. See, Ray, you can't beat a lot of these players that you're up against. You know, this skill-based matchmaking doesn't work correctly. It's construed in certain ways. You know, sometimes you'll get really easy lobbies, and then other times you'll get hard lobbies. Like, I can nearly almost tell you what if it's an easy lobby or what lobby it is by the amount of kills I have. Or if I've got like 6 or 7 kills, you know, it's a 0.7, 0.8 KD lobby.
You're correct, lobby.
Well, yeah, your correct lobby type of thing. Because you're getting 7-8 kills in those correct lobbies, they're putting you into harder lobbies. I mean, we won a duos there the other day, and the two guys were 4.2 KD and 1.1.
Fucking hell.
And we won 6 kills and 3 kills, I think we had. Done the recons, got to the end. Fought off a few people trying to get in. We got the best guy first, obviously, and which was 2v1, so it was 2v2, but it was you know, it was the two of us v1 then, because the two of us got your man. You know, it's the only way to do it. Like, you're not gonna beat these guys running to that building.
Yeah. And it's obvious with the amount of wind you've got. I mean, that speaks volumes.
Yeah, well, it's. I'm not a good player. I shouldn't have.
No, you'd be on the same. Me and you would be the same level of player, I would say.
Yeah, of course. Like, I mean, most of us would be about in around that same type of level. But there's really good players. You know, there's some really good players. Yeah. This? Are you?
Oh, yeah,
streaming,
yeah, yeah, yeah. We go ahead, trios, yeah?
Go on. Yeah, come on, go the trio. Want to know, so we can just be careful what I say.
Yeah, we can't talk about someone off the... or tell your password to your fucking...
My credit card number.
We don't want credit card numbers, right? We want fucking the password to your wallet where your fucking... your Coinbase wallet or your... Bitcoin wallet is. Do you have any Bitcoin now? Are you involved in any cryptocurrency at all? No.
Nope.
Thought I'd be down your alley now.
I was involved for a while, but I got out.
there's this fella on does be on Facebook. He's from Dublin somewhere. His name is fucking Dinny. He calls him Crypto by Dinny, or Dinny Crypto, or Crypto by Dinny or something. And I don't know whether wrongly or not liked his page, but he made a fortune out of crypto, and he's fucking telling people that crypto in 10 years will be worth 14 million each.
Ray, you were saying
he's a fellow on Facebook, he's from Dublin, and I started following him there, and he had a page or whatever, and I started fucking following him. He's a mad cunt now, but he made a fortune out of fucking Bitcoin.
Yeah,
just watching this, he puts a video up every day, like he's made a fortune out of Bitcoin. He's normal fucking Joe Soap, like. And actually he broke his back. And when he broke his back in the fucking hospital, he fucking started reading about Bitcoin, and that's how he got into it, I think. He's a mad fucker, but like, it's hard to argue with some of his fucking logic, like, I mean. So I find out interesting about it, you know.
Penny, what's wrong?
But he reckons in 10 years that Bitcoin will be worth 14 million each. And he said that one of the big Fidelity, one of the big investment bankers, they did a fucking presentation to their investors, and they told them that in 10 years time crypto
jump straight down that.
He told I'll go for the chopper, would I, or I'll go for the flight.
There you go for the chopper.
He said at their presentation to their investors, they said that crypto will be worth 100 million in 10 years, give or take.
Move to the next area and secure the perimeter.
So get that done if you can. One sec, wait until we get over this first nick of this. Oh, Paul, you're here as well, Paul.
Found a field upgrade. Located lethal grenade.
So slow when you're on your own, you know.
Got one. I got him.
Contract complete. Recon intel secured.
Oh, his mate should have got me as well.
Move to the next area.
I'm gonna make sure I got him. Oh, there's two teams. I got FBI.
I have a play box.
Could have done with it.
I'll take the controls.
Want me to come get you?
Sent to the gulag. They'll fight for a chance to redeploy.
Will I go get the recon? Or is it fucking mad up there? Yeah, there's a guy over here.
I got movement.
Your teammate is redeploying. Stand by.
There's a guy on the recon, near the recon.
I am.
I'll use the car maybe to get away from there. Coming down to. Shit, I had to land in here.
Want me to go and get you?
Yeah, let's go.
I will come along.
So there's a guy near the recon.
Bring us over towards him. gonna have a look.
If you wanna jump out there and I'll just land on the chopper on the fucking recon. Okay, you jump out and I'll keep an eye. See, can I see him? Fucking in the middle of the foot.
Bring the tube was down.
Still fire, but double vehicle.
Where are they dropping? On this.
Yeah, they could be gone. I'll keep it right.
Recon intel secure. Solid work.
I have a plate box if you want.
Grab them all, Paul.
You did?
No,
I don't remember that.
Next thing you
want to go and get this one?
Get over to that one.
I'm good.
Cool.
Yeah.
Copy, smoke it. Recon contract, acknowledged.
I know, but I couldn't, after you got shot, I couldn't see anyone. I wonder, and there was a car further back.
They ran in there. That building.
I'm going. Contract complete. Recon intel secured.
Let's get out of here. Get over this side. Oh no.
Hey, do you want to go?
Going all the way in here.
This is here. This is here.
Try to get the two of these done. So I'll drop out, grab one, and you guys run. Drop me at this one.
Move it.
Green one. Just go straight away and do it, yeah?
Proceed to the marked location and secure the area.
Okay, it's a handy one, I think.
Stand by for coordinates. Enemy UAV overhead.
The guys in the police station.
Okay, go on there.
This is here if you need.
Primary objective accomplished. Recon intel secured. Move to the next area and secure the perimeter.
Pilot, come on.
I'll ride along.
Oh yeah, get that air fucking.
I have a muni and I have a trophy as well.
I have a muni.
So.
You've got a loadout drop inbound.
Yeah, if you want to go out and grab that, jump out and I'll take the diving over, bring it over towards me, and I'll move it there. We're gonna get that muni.
Hold on, sorry guys.
Get the muni, get the muni.
Hold on, we have a paintbox, shit, so paintbox here. Which do you want?
Wait, I haven't got anything, you go out again.
Yeah, drop the ambush.
As we get over there for a ray and get that drum. Oh, we just two of us drop out.
Yeah, I'll try and fly around.
Or I'll be down here.
Can't see anyone. Outside the window, if you need it.
Alright, Ray, let's get out to Ray there, lads.
I prefer to run.
No, yeah.
We do not need anything else. We're going to Necrotomy to the roof.
Not getting loadout, huh?
Oh, yeah.
Have a look at the loadout, have a look at the loadout.
There's a care package here.
Have a look at the loadout, Ray, have a look at the loadout, Ray.
A lot of fire around here. I think we should ditch this area before we get taken out.
Yeah, we shouldn't have had to go near that.
Alright, I thought you said have a look at it.
Yeah, there's people on it. Don't
get out of here. Go quick.
We have enough.
There
you go. Get us up high, Ray. We're too low.
I always find.
Oh,
yeah, it's
low.
Very hard for them to shoot. The directory is. If you're up high, they can see, they can get a good aim at you.
We're inside the zone, but get ready for incoming.
Don't care, get up high. Harder to hit a vehicle further away.
Hey, where am I going? Am I going to Nakatomi? Yeah.
Nakatomi.
I'm going.
There, boys. Hey, the boy down there.
So what do we go down? Do we,
okay, so
do we go down, get two loadouts and self res? Is that the plan? Or does one person go and get one, throw it down there, then get another one, throw it down there, and then land up here?
Come up here to the roof, lads. I'll put down on that. Right, everyone, get back in. Get your plates and throw the plates down there, yeah?
Come
on.
That's probably a better one, isn't it?
Hey, this vendor's got gear. Vendor here, if you need
to buy. That one, quick.
What are we buying? A loadout, self-res.
Well, we're just gonna get two loadouts. Just get your two loadouts in anyway. I'm gonna get two loadouts. Get your 3-5 and a gas mask.
Got a loadout drop inbound.
I bought the other loadout.
UAV.
Nope.
Friendly UAV overhead. We need recon. Request flyover.
Buy a few UAVs,
yeah, I got a second.
What else do we need?
I'm gonna buy another armor. Back up, lads.
Enemy UAV here.
Throw all them UAVs up, boys.
Enemy UAV overhead. Friendly UAV overhead.
We're going back to Nakatomi. Let's go. Come on, we need to go. Go, go.
Go, go, go.
I'll take the controls.
Hold up.
Enemy UAV overhead.
Badly done.
UAV overhead.
Hey, this vendor's got. Hold on, mate.
Everywhere I've marked up, there's teams.
Moving. Be advised, precision airstrike inbound.
Yeah, Ray, let me try the field, will you? No, the field.
Helicopter's getting badly damaged right now.
Okay. Oh, fuck it.
I know.
Ah, there it goes. Hold this.
So we can make it on foot, though.
Keep messing around.
Yeah, I know, but like, we need to be a little bit better with the vehicles. That's why I always do the deadly drive. I know it sounds. Oh, I don't want to let him drive, but I won't wreck him.
You're double threat there, Sky.
I'm in so much trouble here.
I see that,
yeah. Yeah, they're over here. Strong green thing, boys.
Can y'all need this?
Ray, will you go out and buy yourself buy us a UAV?
Yeah.
Pop up there, Paul.
Friendly UAV overhead.
Right, Nakatomi, up we go.
Enemy UAV overhead.
Going indoors to do it.
Okay, so this guy's right here.
Oh, Ray, good man. You can split up a little bit of that money as well, so we all have enough to buy Jenny and eat.
Let me get up onto the roof. Hey, do you want money? Here.
No, bring it up to the roof. Ray, we're not together yet. Just let's get to our spot and then do it.
How's he?
No point scrambling backwards, forwards. On a heartbeat anyway, I'm up on the roof.
Not the sound of this guy, you know, Brett makes me feel
Bettying up one of the zips.
Got it, the elevators.
Gonna bet the other zip.
Elevator.
Over the bridge.
Target is down. Well done.
Two zips.
How do we get onto the roof, man?
But look where these guys are now.
How do I get onto the roof?
No,
how'd you get onto the roof?
Moving.
This is the roofs you want to be on. All in all, yeah.
Gas is closing. Get to the new safe zone.
I hope that's the two of you running, is it? Right, lads. Do you know something? We can play a pretty boring game if you want to win. It's down there and just lie down on the deck.
Oh, we got
stand by for coordinates.
But yeah.
I don't mind
a boring game. Win's a win anyway, so
have another UAV. Have another UAV if you want.
That's affirmative.
Got him.
Have a UAV, remember that.
Gas is moving.
Who's down here?
There is a vehicle.
Downed one just there.
I'll take it.
Killed one.
Detach. Alright, I'll try
getting
a view on him now.
Oh, I got shot from someone. I got shot from someone else, actually. You're okay. Got shot from the...
Careful, lads.
Oh, yeah.
I got shot from somewhere like here. Two on Harpy, guys, in our building. Do you want to take a jump out, Leaf of Fate, and jump onto that roof that you were talking about? Door opening.
I hear him.
Has anyone got spare plates? I have a plate box, but I don't want to put it down here.
Yeah, I have a plate box as well. I'll put mine down.
Drop your plates beforehand. They're gone off Harpy.
These guys have gone off Harpy. Now they're over here, they're this way.
Move it.
They could come up this if.
Fighting's over. Now it's a ghost town. Gas is inbound. Marking new safe zone.
We need to be the last ones leaving this building, okay?
Load out, drop headed your
way. Getting closer.
They're just underneath us. They're just underneath us. Don't push.
Enemy dropping into the AO.
Gone.
They're on me.
Behind me.
Tango front.
Oh, I didn't.
Marking target location.
Set him up. Go run. Got him. Very good game. Come on. Let's go.
You've got gas moving in.
Marker location.
I will now, just let's clear this building first. There's another one, two on Harpy down below us. Do not give our position away yet, 40 left. We need to jump, okay? Where are we going? We're going down to this building here.
Move it.
I think those guys are gone, are they?
The green thing. Hold on, before we go, we have to make sure there's nothing down there.
There's firing down there.
Them roofs.
Oh.
There's people down there.
Are we gonna have to go soon?
We gotta go. I'm onto that green building. Keep the heads down, boys.
Okay, there's one below us.
Gas is inbound. Marking new safe zone.
Who's got the muni?
I have the muni. Mm.
Get the muni down.
One below us in this building here.
Landing charge.
Heading this way.
Don't worry about him. Just keep your head down.
Prime an AT mine.
Just want to cover these roofs across the way.
There's no way up to there, is there?
That's all we need to do. There is. There's ladders. I've got Betty's on our ladder. There's ladders on the other sides of the buildings you can come across.
Okay.
We don't want to scope anyone.
Marking target location. Gas is moving.
Door opening downstairs. Door closing downstairs.
Everyone's in the safe zone. We just cover up here and worry about up here. Loads of people over here. I don't even want to give away the position. I could have got two headshots there.
Whereabouts?
I don't.
Oh, no. I'm just wondering. Behind us.
I don't want to.
Oh,
green
thing. Yeah, okay.
I'll go this way. Down below.
Green thing.
Just whole team over here.
Gas is inbound. Yeah. Marking new safe zone.
Once this goes up, we're going on the inside of this roof, okay? And stay down.
A team of three just in here, boys, on orange.
Well, we let them get pushed. Got full gas masks as well.
Six teams with 15 players. Nearly all full teams.
Stay here, get to the safe zone.
What's the story? Where's the Betty's gone from here?
I took them off. Stay down.
Down there.
Gas is inbound. Marking new safe zone.
See anything?
It's less than 10 to go. You can win this. Gas is inbound.
We got a long way to run.
Fuck. Yes.
Here we go.
Like
I got
that
him.
That
was
I got him with,
a,
with an
airstrike.
Take that win. Fucking hell.
Mics.
I'm back in a second, just gonna grab a drink.
I Always nice to start off with a win.
Oh, that was good. Yeah, I'm so happy we were doing that, holding the roof like that. That was just brilliant. And forever stands.
Yeah, you put the boys under pressure, so it was easy with my airstrike to know where to put it. And I could fly down. I flew down to the bank as well, so I was down already before anybody.
I've been seen. Kill, quick kill. I got two, wolf.
Grab some target practice while you can, we're deploying soon.
Taking a stick.
Enemy dropping into the AO. Enemy soldier incoming.
I got 5 kills from the helicopter.
I'm your wheelman.
Enough practice. Time for the real thing.
Where to?
Battle Royale. Be advised, gas is closing in. Proceed to the safe zone.
Oscar Mike, moving to collect.
One team with us, possibly two. One right here, guys.
I got movement.
Eliminate all targets in
the AR. Oh, I'm down. Up. I got to get off. Sky Hunter, don't get on.
Yeah, won't get on.
There's one here.
Enemy UAV overhead.
Paul, you're gonna have to try save us if you can. There's a guy here.
Oh, he just cracked me with one shot.
He cracked you, alright.
Survive and you can read it.
There's a rogue. Far. It wasn't even on me. He wasn't even aiming on me. I watched it. Miles off his target.
Sorted. You're up next. Win here and you return to the front line. You lose, your fight is over. You're up, soldier. Now go sort this fucker out.
Yeah, Paul, try to get a chop shot.
If your team has the cash, they can pay for you.
Box is done, but chopper not taken.
Oh, I'm about to break my legs. What the fuck?
Oh, fly
it. Oh, kill me now. You're 1,000 meters, you're not gonna make it.
I would think you will.
Yeah, I'm halfway dead, like.
Yeah, but
yeah,
you only got into the chopper when. Do I think you make it? It's all about where you are and how he lands.
No, he's right. I might not make it.
Yeah, okay.
Too far out. Come on, quicker.
It's tight.
Just land down there anyway, Paul, and leave that building. Leave my body. Stupid fucking idiot I am. In behind you, Paul. There's another room there, yeah. Oh, it's not.
Ellie's over here. Ellie over there.
Light up.
Go get your Ellie. Behind you. In the jack's pot. No.
Ellie.
The hell are you, alright?
Money on Dave's body there, to your right.
Oh, there's cash on my body there. Cash on my body. We got it.
Oh, fly. There's an aid station here.
Where are you going, Paul? Don't go too far. Yeah. Get one and then. Put your money on the boy, shit, Paul.
Sorry. You should have said that before I was in the air.
Yeah, I just thought. I didn't think I had enough.
Cash money, the boy's on. All flying.
Vehicle coming in. And there's a king belt.
I got one on you, Dad. Yeah, I see him. Two pushing it. They're holding back now.
Contact!
I'm after fucking smashing the two of them with a pistol.
They're still pushing, literally. They're out in the open here.
Welcome
to
target location.
I'll keep an eye out for you, alright? Smoke's coming in quick. We've gotta make the move.
Shit.
Get out of here.
Yeah, I'll get up on the roof.
Out to the back here.
I blew armored both of them with pistols against their LMGs or whatever they.
Goddamn, I'm swinging this thing around.
I'll take passenger.
Alright, let's get out of
there. Yep, just get out of it.
I'm
there's a chopper there, so there's someone up there.
Heads up, got a helo for us.
Not normally there.
No, it's not normal there.
Bought the contract, we lost the objective.
Yeah, do I land on this? We get Dave back.
Y'all need this.
Yeah, sure.
Just be careful that chopper, I'm gonna tell you something down there.
Yeah,
Report.
Friendly loadout drop on the way.
Where are you? Cop.
I ride along.
Got that marked up?
Huh? Yeah. Gas is closing. It's horrible one. Sorry.
Enemy UAV overhead.
You got a lot of fire down there. See that?
I got movement.
Get up high so we don't give them reason to shoot us.
Contract done. Your payout limit has increased.
Here, landing.
I'll take the controls.
I'm gonna fly her.
I'm gonna go head into military.
Hell, where? There's a loadout over there. Someone's got a loadout over it.
Yeah. Yeah, there's a loadout down right down the middle of the road. They got a vehicle.
Be advised, enemy team is
can I get my loadout
there?
That's what we never even looked at it.
I don't even have mine.
Right, let me go then. I'll go down as the guinea pig.
Ooh, on triple tray.
Oh, forget it.
Alright. One fell on his own. Really? Yeah.
Was it? Hey Paul, where are you?
Got eyes on an aid station.
I'm here.
Marking target location.
Firing, I think, down at the array. People up in the array.
You're not.
Aldra, come with me.
Stop! Have you?
Oh, Paul, where are you?
Just don't find me.
Don't go back.
No, it's getting peppered.
I know. You got shot once or twice, and then I just walked by.
Oh, here, hold on a minute.
I don't even want to know anymore because this game is...
I don't know if that's the best one, actually.
Oh, that's
yeah,
a bad place.
I thought it was the one. There's one down here.
That has an aid station.
Oh, gotta move, got him. I don't know where.
Remember,
you had a free buy there, didn't you?
I'd like to go.
I'm buying a second thing of blades.
Can I get my loadout?
Yeah. Pick up them, pal.
I'll go this way.
Let's go, pal. We'll go back to the truck. Let's go back to the truck.
The dude right beside me. The dude on just beside the buy station, or just beside the loader.
This is here.
You're not getting your loader there?
No, they do.
You have your loader.
When did you get your loader? I don't have a loader.
I have my loader.
There's a dude, there's one person over there, just so you know.
Well, I don't have a loader, by the way. So, and I fell off the back. What the hell? And he didn't listen.
Enemy cluster strike incoming, take cover.
And here comes an airstrike. Fucking god.
Someone from Array, I'd say.
Yeah.
Catch a loadout and let's go.
Hey, come on, let's get out of here.
Allied cluster strike.
Ray, do you want to jump out?
Yeah, go.
Go, go, go. I got loadout.
Hey, that's good. Bring that down to you again for me.
Ping what?
Oh, lovely.
This one?
County contact located.
Can anyone drop me can someone drop me a plate or no, don't do it now.
Stand by for quarters. Marking target location.
Alright, hold on. Oh shit, I fell off. He like came on us, so I was like getting confused what's going on here, plate.
Don't drop it here, drop it here, it'll go off. Yeah, drop it now.
Alright.
We're just gonna chill in here, we are like, yeah.
Hold on, I'm getting wrong buttons. Aspect.
Any AR or sniper will be greatly appreciated.
Planting charge.
Sorry, I pressed the wrong button.
Thank you.
I've not got
any sniper
much.
Rounds.
I'll give you one of each. You can do one clip, but I know. I do have one more clip of sniper with no sniper on board.
I have 9.22. How much time?
Yeah, what I
do. Got gas inbound. Safe zone relocated.
Aldra, come with me.
Can we go on?
No. Jump up. Someone needs to cover that back door now then, yeah? Oh, you have a beddy on it. I'll put a weapon on it now, it's covered.
I'll have ammo box anywhere if you need it.
Don't be up in that truck, Ray. You have an ammo box, do you?
I do, I have one.
Right, get
it down. Alright.
Yep. You've got gas moving in. Who has a sniper gun?
Tag an item. Bounty target is down. Well done.
Just allow me your sniper.
Enemy UAV overhead.
Oh.
That's back to back is on.
We should be up there now. That should be a fucking. That's where we should be.
No, we have our truck here with the trophy on, so we're okay. I put the trophy on, so as long as I don't put a muni down or whatever, it'll last as well.
True. Can't put down two tanks.
No.
Automatically destroys the first one.
Pretty goddamn clear out in front of me.
Got a vehicle coming out of the main road.
Enemy UAV overhead. Gas is moving in. New safe zone located.
I think the hill is the way to go, man. Look at the circle. That, you get up on that ridge, there's only one way up.
Yeah, well, we're gonna have to take and go down here and then go up that way.
I'm going. Friendly loadout drop on the way.
And there we go.
Hey, buddy.
I'm in.
We need self-revives and
whatever. We haven't got enough money. Only one person has a self-revive.
We do. Two people can get it.
I only have enough for
it. Give me your money, my dog.
Enemy UAV overhead.
I'll hold on.
You gotta be fast.
Oh, that's rocking out.
Go.
It's only 13 players left. No, 12.
You've got gas moving in.
I wouldn't be surprised if there's a team up here already. It's good. Team up here. Team on blue. Fell on blue.
Alright, can't put an airstrike on.
I got movement.
Yeah, we got players here. You're talking.
Oh, we're in trouble.
Here. God damn it. Yeah, report. He's not even aiming at you, he's getting hit, Mark. Once you start shooting and you're not aiming at someone, you're not getting hit marks. Obviously, something's fucking up.
Very good, not like it here. Thankfully, there's only two teams that are full. Wait, we're flying solo now. I don't know.
No
plate.
My dead body, I think.
I just took it over there. You're gonna have to decamp.
Gotta get off that truck. I'm on the
fire. Very loud.
Only 10 remain.
It was terrible, terrible.
Just spectate this for a sec. See what's up.
Yeah, back us out there, right? See if we can get a fall here.
Stun thrown.
Back us out, right?
We should make for the safe zone.
to take a 5 minute break?
I'm good, whatever you want to do.
Paul, you there?
Paul, are you there? He must be taking a 5 minute break.
How did you run out for a fucking quick smoke?
It must be.
There you go. Yeah, what do you want to do? A 5 minute break, Paul?
Yeah, if you just want.
Yeah, I wouldn't mind going for a quick cigarette. Yes. Right, go on. 5 minutes. It's now 11:18, so 11:23. Okay.
Yeah. I'll keep
the I think the swearing down. The swearing might help the stream.
I'll try.
Start up.
We go trios, yeah.
Oh. Well, then you're in for a tree.
Is there a guy, there's a fellow on this Paul, is he part of the Kill Grill? No, Paul. No, I know you're Paul, but there's a fellow that his name, his gaming tag is Paul, hashtag 5541249. Like, he's been a friend of mine for ages, and I don't remember playing a game with him. Alright, I just wonder. Chubby Chubbs is one of your guys, isn't he?
I don't know. Yeah. No, he's with people.
Alright, let's just do a trio.
Yeah, just start it, right? Yeah, there's no one else on. They're all in teams, like Black Ops. It's Chubbs, Black Ops, and Shots, and Hightower now. And then it's Fizzy Pop, Rambo, and Wise Guy. That's seven gone.
And Dave has left the party. He dumped us. Jackie gone offline.
Dave has gone offline. Yeah. See if he texts me. Oh, yeah, I wanted to check something.
Just message him here, just WhatsApp him, see what the story is.
Okay.
Alright.
Oh, he replied back to me, one sec. Yeah, he's coming back on now. Again, his network went down on him. Went the other night. I'm thinking his network goes off or glitches at such time and night time. I'm checking my rent rates. Yeah, I've been watching my weekly or monthly kill the debt ratio. And I start off, 137? For the month, and then I'm down to 113 at the moment.
Good point, actually. I need to fix one of my loadouts.
Oh, wait. I might as well look at my loadouts.
There he is.
Yay. I thought it was like the other night I was off for an hour. Right, starter. Yeah, an hour the other night.
Is this guy I follow on...
Now just went down.
His name Miles. He goes by Miles Better, right? Scottish streamer. And he's out there getting shadow banned, right? Now, if you ever watched this guy play, you would know he's not cheating whatsoever. But they've shadow banned him for some reason. He's appealed it. I can't appeal it. His name is Miles Better. Right.
Who's this? Oh, one sec.
I should start turning my phone off again. Followers. Check my TikTok.
Target practice while you can. We're deploying soon. Enemy soldier incoming. Hostile dropping into the area. Watch the skies.
Let's wait till Dave gets back. Sit the chopper for as long as we can. Or we can jump early and get this. Let's jump early and get that chopper and do the recons while we're waiting on Dave.
Yeah. I'll go for the contract. Want to go for chopper?
Ah, you kidding me?
No one here. Get dark.
Come on.
Yeah, I see him.
Literally don't know how they got down before me, because I jumped straight out of the chopper and went head first towards it.
You win this fight and you return to the front line, but if you lose, you're done here. Sort them out or capture the objective. I'm assuming the guys are anxious.
What?
Yeah, I'm gonna fire around.
He hit me literally once.
Yeah, people.
I stunned him. We're sending you back to base. What the fuck? This game is fucking crap.
If your team has the cash, they can pay for your release.
Oh, I have two great videos of me trying to kill one person with a load of bullets in their face. And it just killed me.
Stupid, is it?
So I got a good few, few videos. Then I got one kick-ass video of me parachuting in.
So he's dead there, is he, I presume? Or is he just standing? We were doing a recon.
What are we doing here, lads?
I'm getting attacked.
I pushed in on top of a team, killed two of them, the other guy ran.
Being spotted.
Someone up here in the tower, up here.
Moving up here.
People pushing close to me. My push.
Run, run, I can hear them outside.
I heard him. that's so cool. Oh, hold your ground now.
I'm getting pushed.
What?
Oh, you bastard. Turn on a bomb over the wall.
Ooh, I'm out here. Bentley, will I grab the Bentley? Grab the Bentley. Free money if it happens. Getting out of here.
There's a boy station if you went the opposite way.
Got eyes on an aid station.
There's a vehicle, actually, do you know what? There's a vehicle here you were going towards.
I'm running towards my bounty.
And then you could make this.
I do need to grab that.
Yeah, just watch your fucking. That dude is there.
Oh, how far is it?
No, it's meant to be there.
Yeah, the bounty, I see that.
Is it? Yeah.
That vehicle's being used for some.
Yeah. I think.
Alright, my bounty's coming closer anyway, so.
He's gonna be panicking.
Yeah, he's gonna know I'm pushing him as well.
He's down here, you're alright. You can go to this
point.
Yeah,
you need to be pushing a boy.
Yeah, I know. I'm trying to grab this vehicle.
Moving up here. Got eyes on an aid station. On your will, man.
Airfield. Alright.
I go to the one in.
There's
on
one
the...
there. There's fucking trucks and all there, so
yeah,
I don't know if
that
would
just be more relaxed. Station. Yeah, there's trucks supposed to be there. I know that corner.
Get Ray back first, this part.
Tell me where you're going, Zone.
Yeah. I'm just gonna go into one of these and see if I can have a tiny bit more cash.
Contact!
Probably gonna land soft mine.
Yeah, I don't have enough for you. I'm gonna get you now.
I get this. Oh, someone did one near us.
Y'all need this.
That's
I'd like to try.
Box.
Take it away.
So guys, we'll pick up some stuff. Yeah? Pick up some more tomorrow, guys. I put it in the fucking mail.
Someone did do a recon near us.
I'd like to cry.
Air shots, close enough. There's. Want me to stop? Halfway through? David, you move it?
Gas is inbound! Be advised, there's an enemy team hunting you! They're targeting me! Move to the next area and secure the perimeter! Primary objective accomplished! Recon intel secured!
Okay.
We're inside the zone, but get ready for incoming.
I'll try.
Moving up here.
I'm your wheel man.
They're in their orange, they're in orange building.
Taking fire! In this way.
I'm getting shot at. There's a lot of people in that big building. I had to just get fucked quick away.
Play back here. Glass smashing.
Red building. Yeah, that red building has people
someone
on top
on here.
Of it. They peppered the hell out of me.
On the hill.
Oh yeah, I'm going.
Keep going there. Here, Dave, take some money.
Okay, go on there.
I'll drop. Come with me.
All good?
Out of the way, old guy.
Oh, dead. There's plates all around here as well.
Enemy UAV. UAV overhead. Enemy UAV overhead.
Oh, another guy to the map, right there.
Fuck, front door. I'm scrapped.
No.
18 miles set. We were not ready for that.
He's around here.
I was on map by accident trying to figure out where to go.
Why were the dudes are throwing rocks at no one then?
Find me.
Don't bother.
Can you actually get that scav?
Well,
you
have to.
Yeah, there's 3 crowns in there.
That must be new, is it?
Supply run contract here.
How can you
get? No, don't bother. Go in and get that scav, Paul. Honestly.
How can you get the scav?
That scav there.
If we still have the other contract open, we mustn't have that contract open anymore, do we?
No, we do, just glitch sometimes.
Oh, did that just disappear? Yeah, it's gone.
You could get one of these and get that, or you could get that.
Next.
Or you could get that truck, but I don't think that truck's meant to be there, is it?
Yeah, that's what's not
truck
meant to be
there. Trucking.
Got this one.
Alright,
let's get
<here.
laughs> I think people are Ah, come on!
Oh, that was funny. In fairness, it's actually funny when it happens to someone else.
Come on.
Yeah. No, that's the first time I've ever seen Paul do that now.
It's been happening a while now for me. It's button lag. Like, I press the button, it won't pull the parachute when you want it at that time. I can really do it real close, but when a button lag happens, you're just fucked. Oh well. Here goes my kill to death ratio again.
Get yourselves a proper warm up, we'll be deploying soon. Warm-up's done. Time to kick this off.
the vehicle is going with.
Battle Royale.
Forget about that.
Set a drop point for your team, soldier.
This is here.
Avoid the gas. Get to the safe zone.
Thanks for the like, or the follow, Dead Frog. And thanks for the like. I can't remember your name, dude. ACSC Gaming. Oh, fuck. It's not Gav, is it? Thanks for the like, dude. Not bad, Dead Frog, not bad. Just fucking grinding. One win tonight, so not too bad. Playing with a friend of mine and his mate, so. I think there's one guy coming in here.
Tango spotted.
Stand by for coordinates. Disregard that. Tango front.
I get caught a shot, man. Downed one. Yeah, give Cod a go, man.
They'll fight for a chance to redeploy.
Oh, right behind me. Came after me, fuck. Right behind me, Dave. See, that was fucking gold. What fucking weapon was that?
Welcome to the Gulag. If you survive, you earn your freedom. You're up next, mate. Get ready. In here and you return to the front line. You lose, your fight is over. Time to earn your freedom.
Ba-da-ba. Oh, they're dead as well, then. Okay, let's see.
Yeah, you kick their ass. Stand by for redeployment.
I'll do something else, then. Dave.
Teammate redeploying to the AO.
Scav good, or...?
Reload them in really quickly anyway. When you pull that one, I'll land in there.
Move to the next area and secure the perimeter.
You're joking.
Yeah.
Marking target location.
When you just do the loody down there, I'll do this. Right.
Inside the zone, but get ready for incoming.
Someone just bar back right beside me.
Overhead.
Hello.
Hey, Mondo.
What's up?
I'm just for the main point. We were just talking about Derek.
What? Say it again.
I'd
like to drop.
I'm just for the main point. I'd like to drive.
Sorry about that, take a call, it was on mute. Absolutely minced.
have one or two more anyway.
For a foursome.
They haven't been easy all night.
Yeah, the first one was.
Yeah.
The first one was very easy. They're just getting more. Or that are just on accurate. I don't know, our network problems. When I was checking that game, I was on 70 MS. Whole thing. Okay, how many bullets do I have in this gun? 45. Mine is 35 bullets to kill one person. Well, that was lower.
Enemy soldier incoming!
Just 10 bullets. Different with people that move. Ah, there we go.
Mm-hmm.
Given the fact that it could be if someone starts moving, it gives them the opportunity to survive the damage versus somebody who's standing still.
Right, Polly, you go get a chopper.
Yeah, okay.
We're gonna go down here.
They say we should begin there. Halo. Hostile dropping into the area. Watch the sky.
I fucked up.
Clear to engage on targets. Move to the next area and secure the perimeter.
Full team below me, or above me.
Oh, Polly.
Yeah,
why do you not go for the chopper and bang?
Because the one I want was right below me in front of me.
Yeah.
Can you push to that recon, right?
Thank you.
Paul, can you make your way over to us?
On my way now.
There's loads of choppers everywhere.
I know, just a lot of people around me.
Objective updated. Secure that position. Primary objective accomplished. Recon intel secured.
A lot of choppers, but no vehicles.
Got some armor here.
We've got gas moving in. Primary objective accomplished. Recon intel secured.
Send a claymore.
There's two over here. Chopper here. I'm gonna head to the. You're going for the chopper, right? Damn.
Y'all need this. Y'all need this.
Yeah.
Heads up. Got a helo.
I'm gonna head towards those.
Yeah. But I'll do a loot in here first before I move anywhere. Cause be nice to move. You wanna grab that?
Updated. New objective identified.
Drop me to get that.
Oh, love and light.
Okay.
Oh, sweet. Armor box.
I'll get it over here if you want it.
Got some armor here.
Contract updated. New objective identified.
There's one in here as well. Chopper coming in. They could be going for that recon, would they?
Got
some armor here.
Enemy UAV overhead. Primary objective accomplished. All supply boxes found.
Someone sniped at me, but I don't know where they sniped at me from, and it sounded really close.
You're being tracked by an enemy team. Stay sharp.
That does where are you? Oh, you're underground.
Oh no, I'm underground.
That's you, Paul, so.
Yeah, that's me.
Hard.
Yeah, I know. I see that.
I think he's in the chopper.
Ba-ba-da-ba-boom. blew his chopper up anyway.
Primary objective accomplished. Recon intel secured.
Fire. Pick
that up.
I'll pick you up.
Could be on the roof.
Paul, you ready for the pickup?
Yeah, I have the outside bank.
Marking target location.
No, I'll run in. Oh, why too?
You've got a loadout drop inbound.
Shit. Other side, quick. I'm in. Go. I'm in.
Gas is moving. New safe zone located.
Yeah.
Going to run for the scav or this
go guns there.
Flag. Okay.
Yeah, let's get out of here. No, there's no point. Let's go.
Mint.
Itching a ride.
One. And there's a happy day.
Shotgun. There.
Yeah, they bought someone in over there. Ooh.
This is here.
One of you dip off and grab that.
Found out where?
Yeah.
Paul, you dip off. You land out there and it is well away. Well, wherever that lands,
I'm going down to get this chopper.
The enemy lost track of you. You're safe.
I'll drive that new one.
I
can
find
out.
Fix the mark location and secure the area. Gas is
oh, I fell out, fuck.
Oh, cool.
I was reloading and I fell out. Go. Someone below us, was there?
I'm getting out.
Enemy UAV overhead.
There somewhere.
Heading this way.
Right beside you. Yeah, one over here.
Where are you, right? I got one of them.
Is that you shooting at the vehicle? Oh,
I can gonna take that camera.
I see the vehicle over here.
Where is he?
Heading this way.
That's my area.
Which roof?
Maybe that.
Doesn't matter. Never mind.
Yeah, I see him. He's on the roof. Marking correctly, he's on that roof.
Where is he?
I think someone's on him.
He's back. He's out there.
Yeah.
Move.
Behind the rock.
Oh, can snipe from somewhere else. Yeah, your mates.
Got their attention.
Here.
Stand by for
watch this here. I'm gonna take the shot. Yeah. Keep moving, so I'm just not wasting them.
Blue armor them again.
I got fly in here. I'm just like, bang.
Oh, you done me. How did he do me? For fuck's sake.
Come, I can fly.
Right, we're getting pushed from every which way. Let's go, Ray. Let's get out of here.
Come, I can fly.
Right, shotgun.
Get to that vehicle.
Oh, alright. I'm on the roof anyway.
Yeah, Paul, I'm just gonna pick you up.
Man, go. Nah, I got hit.
Oh, whoever has the south revive, get it up. Look my leg.
No.
Look at my cash.
Fucking 34 grand. Man, I need to get out of here. Just gonna jump on that and get out of here.
Contract failed. Let's sharpen up. Your teammates in the gulag. If they survive, they can redeploy.
Found some wheels here.
Be
advised, your teammates are asking. They're RTB at this time.
I love that so bad.
Yeah, 34 grand out to Swally.
Fight to earn redeployment.
Oh no, Matt, do you die with all that cash?
Be ready.
Dead.
Now, will I survive it this time? Land into the ground. Mm. We're in the same position. Oh, wait. Oh, yeah, you're right.
To the front line. If you lose, you're done here. Time to earn your freedom, soldier.
Yeah, I see 65 grand. I can just land.
Well, check the bathroom.
Oh, someone just bought back here. Someone just bought back there.
The bathroom, the bathroom. Turn around. No.
Really?
Just so you know, someone bought back here on blue. Yeah. Someone bought back on blue.
Oh, it's a knife anyway. So. Oh, you got money, dude. Yeah.
Ooh, I'm lagging like a motherfucker.
There is a vehicle here.
You're taking her.
Here
our open blue mark.
Push where blue.
Can we all push?
Okay. I'm in the tower, so I can.
Mad Dog, yeah, we push you. We can get by a loadout where you are.
No one ever expects you to be here.
Yeah.
That tower's a bastard.
Gas is closing in. Relocate.
You want to get down from there in the morning?
Another boy back over there.
Moving up here.
Show us all your money, pal.
It's a fucking dodgy place, isn't it?
Here, where are we going to put it down here? Nothing we can't do.
Wanna head up? Where do you wanna head to? Do you wanna head to like these buildings here or something?
Gas is inbound.
Mark out, I'm going.
Back up.
Just lie down and hold hands.
Back up this tower and not open her, not look at anybody even. Yeah.
Don't you, if you have a sniper, don't use the glint. So there's a team down here. There's a team in blue.
Here, my dog, I got two plates there.
Body on my here.
Jesus. Nice, sweet machine.
So there's definitely one team in blue. I haven't seen anyone else.
Gas is closing in. Relocate in the safe zone.
Two boxes. So that's their box. Yeah, they're coming running out, look.
Friendly loadout drop on the way.
Okay, they're not going for the loadout. Two boxes and the loadout. What do we do if someone turns up at the fucking loadout? Do we pepper them or do we leave it?
Team see if anyone else has gone and peppered them. Someone else is watching.
Here.
And if you pepper them, will they spot us?
Team coming down from Frankie and Benny's over here.
Mark out, I'm going.
Trophy system online.
I see.
Gas is inbound.
I got movement.
Just see, can you spot people so we know where they are. So we know we're two teams out there. Five that are left. Or seven that are left. Yeah, there they are. There, look, they're on orange, and they're getting fired from down
was bought
to
in this area
down here
when you were landed. They could be still there.
Yeah.
I see them.
There was a boy. There's a team over here that bought back. There's a team
right,
here.
They're in a firefight at the moment.
There's a team on orange where the boy back is, and there's a team somewhere over here.
I'm moving.
This team. This team here, look, they're gonna have to build.
Six teams.
I have such a shot on them.
17 total.
Oh, we're alright for a minute.
I got got movement.
They're pushing. They're going into that building.
So are we.
I don't know. I hope.
Gas is moving in.
Do we kind of go here and then kind of just walk in a little bit?
I got movement.
And kind of keep this kind of here. Sanders on screen. Yeah, well, we know there's all right. We know there's a team here and there's a team here.
We need to use these alleyways. Over.
Yeah, that's what I'm thinking. If we get to, I think if we get down, here now, we can walk in slowly to about here.
And we only have to deal with one team up here.
I move.
Okay, we gotta jump, guys.
I don't have eyes on. Oh, I have eyes on there.
Enemy spotted.
I have another one here.
Enemy spotted.
I'm down.
All right, let's just get down.
Go, go, go.
Five teams, 12 players. There's a team over here.
Right,
I'm blue.
Keeping an eye on numbers. We got five teams. Oh,
that's good.
Help people.
Mark out. I'm going.
I'm washing up an orange marker. They have an event. We're getting shot behind.
We can rotate right.
Me.
We can rotate right if we want. Oh no, we can't.
Use the alley's cover. One here. Two here.
Oh, we're getting sideswiped, sideswiped. Get out of there, lads.
Sorry.
Oh!
Right. I have no ammo, you do your thing.
Yeah, me too.
I stack it up one more anyway, and then I'm calling it out. The plague.
I got two nice kills there.
Yeah, it was just unfortunate where that landed. If I had it squared up a little bit better on us.
I already had a feeling by the looks of the map. It was just two alleyways and then in the middle it was a hill. So I was thinking there was no point pushing the hill and knowing which side they were holding the most. We only had a guy team up front.
Yeah, I downed one of them guys up front. But then
I got two of the guys.
I was from the side.
And then I ran out of ammo.
Fully loaded, Paul. When we're in the game, fully loaded class.
I know, yeah. I don't have a fully loaded. I should make one. Yeah, I've got P.
Thank you. still on a black screen.
Okay. Let's go push train again. Fuck it. One of them has to go well for us.
It's over, green. There is a vehicle.
Tango spotted.
Team with us.
Three people here already.
Enemy soldier incoming. Clear to engage your target.
Get that armor box down.
Oh yeah. Fuck off, you prick.
Oh, you got the two of us.
What? He's cheating. Yeah, he's cheating. No way. Yeah, he's cheating the fuck.
Pay attention, you'll be out there soon. Get ready to fight, you're next.
My god.
That's sad.
Win here and you return to the front line. You lose, your fight is over.
You got me with a clear headshot with that DMR.
You're up, soldier.
Here we go.
I think I just got the line of fire in fairness though.
I clipped it, so I'm gonna rewatch it. Honestly, my team was me pushing him and putting us out of his head. Okay, when he got you down, I was reloading and pushed up him.
Any y'all need this? Any y'all need this? Any y'all need this?
Where are we going, boys? Who's back, Dave? Do you want to do scav or do you want to do a supply run? Well, that's scav sitting there.
No, we go and do a quick looty tooty at this stage, I think. We land down here at Green Bay.
Hip fire doesn't kill anything.
Oh, I'm getting shot out of the sky, Dave, right beside you. Right here. Oh. Fucking horrible habit.
We're inside the zone, but get ready for incoming. Contact!
What happens? He's gone into that boat station there.
Are you far away from me, Ray, or?
Always on aid station.
Okay, something over here.
Traps over here, heads up.
I'm in trouble.
How did I not hear any of those?
Alright, let's get back in. You're on the ground.
It's not being looted in here.
I hear a red door in here, Dev. Dev, are you muted? Dev?
Is there a red door there?
I hear it.
Oh, fuck.
Where did I hear?
These guys are a bit strange.
I don't hear it.
Man.
Right, pull out here. Oh.
I'll drop.
I need you to pull out now, Paul, because the loadout's coming in 5 seconds and I don't want that to go back to military.
I'm on a ladder. I can't do anything to stop the ladder. Coming out to you right now.
That team is right behind you, guys. Right behind you. They just killed me down here.
Mark out, I'm going.
Let's go, bro.
Oh, in that building to your right. Keep going. Door's all closed here. So you think you're fucked?
Yeah.
You should have money here.
I'm being hunted.
Shit, I have no money. Thought I had 4k. I didn't even look.
I have money.
You have enough now, boys, to say no.
Fuck's sake.
Here, Dad.
Try and get my load out, or?
Cash money, avoid on.
You know there's a team here, right?
I will drive it. You've got gas moving in. Right.
Okay, go on
Right, come on, we push in.
If you're outside the zone, you better get going.
Enemy UAV overhead.
Got one in the open here.
Stand by for one.
Two in the open. Where are you going?
I know.
I need plates, boys.
The hell?
Right, get out of here. Get out of it. Get out of it.
Hey, Paul, you're running the wrong way.
I'm running one myself.
I don't know how the fuck we didn't blow up in that vehicle.
Wait, there's a team up here.
Look where you're running.
Well, I'm
don't
running
be smashing
away
windows,
from
lads.
The
don't
area.
Be smashing windows. I think we get into where Paul is. I think you get into where Paul is.
Yeah, there's a team up there. There's a player here for you.
Found some armor.
Do you not need one, Dave?
Enemy UAV overhead.
There's two more plates for you. Oh, there's a bike and a quad coming in here, look.
I see them.
Planting charge.
There's a guy sniping on that.
Oh, he's dead if he comes this way.
Sniper in the corner.
There's a guy on orange, get you looking down at us.
Yeah.
Let in, Dave, let in.
I got the two of them.
Nice. You got ammo case, ammo box?
I'm now full of ammo, so what do you need?
What we got? Armor,
plenty of,
ammo?
Plenty of ammo there.
Alright, I need the ammo. Is the ammo outside? AR?
Yeah, I have 60, 120.
Here we go. My AK is full now. About 45, 150. Just in case, which I got my. Ellie coming in. Down to the black.
Gas is closing in. Relocating the safe zone.
Blue armor guy.
Here.
Marking target location.
Last dead center. I don't think we'll put that center. Could start going up into this area.
Marking target location.
Ellie coming in.
Right, so dead center is now in here.
Oh, there's a team still
there. We need to pop over to the green mark.
Let's see this. Moving up here.
Shit. One sec. Auto turn off was kind of happening on my TV.
That's some fucking noise right. Coming out of that day. What is it, bleeding HCR or something? One there, grab behind there.
What's his name?
I got movement.
Keep an eye for an ammo box so we can get my advanced medis. Yeah, bank is looted. I got one jumping off the tire top roof coming over in this direction. I got one over there somewhere.
Peppered them off.
Enemy UAV overhead.
I actually think we're okay-ish.
ERB, hold on for a sec.
Hold on.
Vehicle behind us. On the
careful,
ridge.
That team is back up here.
There's a car right there on blue.
I'm just in bank next door for a sec.
I'm moving.
Anyway, fuck's sake. Yeah, fuck's sake.
Fuck's sake.
That's what he said.
Yeah, I just saw him. I was just gonna pepper him as you fucking down him.
Enemy UAV overhead.
Down the guy up here.
Friendly UAV overhead.
He's looking down, jumping up, looking down his direction.
Marking
now.
New safe zone.
Nailed him.
Are you seeing me now?
Yeah, I'm upstairs now.
Any armor?
I'm gonna try and do something stupid here, but I have to try.
Here. Yeah, I don't know how I did that.
That's,
when that gas moves, no, they're gonna have to move, so we should follow Dave.
Ah, thanks. No worries. Right, they're still up on top of that.
Someone to the right looking at me. I think we rotate right, Dave. Forget about them. I think so. It's a shorter side. Try and hook the gas.
Rotate right, so.
I got shot from that direction. I don't know if it was they're in the top of the house there.
Down to these houses here.
Blew them in the window. In that window there.
Yeah.
I think we can rotate to these buildings, guys.
I don't see them, so I'm actually in line with them.
Moving up here. Heading this way.
Oh, shit.
Let me know if you're safe.
Don't worry about me, don't worry about me, don't worry about me.
Yeah. They're concentrating on a different thing.
I don't think they am.
Ain't no time to bleed. Come on.
I am now, I think. Well.
Yeah, they're concentrating on someone else.
It's, we can move to the buildings and blue if you want.
Getting double tap.
Rotate right.
Gas is moving in. New safe zone located.
Okay, we need to.
Doors are closing this building.
Nothing
else clear. We could kind of gatekeep these cunts coming out of green.
No.
Watch over here, Dave.
Watch, there's a guy here.
I'll go this way.
Maybe a shadow. An ammunition box if you need it. Alright, it's down.
Watch over here, Dave. Rotate right. Keep the high ground.
We got a guy in the woods over here.
Watch the team coming out of. Watch the team. Team over
don't
here.
Ammo for yourself.
Rotate
right.
Team wipe. Yeah, team wipe.
Distance for water shoot.
I will drive.
Plane up.
They left. They're going trucking.
All right, go trucking.
Oh fuck yeah.
What are you doing? Dude, you're going.
Fuck it. Oh man. I'm so pissed off at that.
Is that you? I think there's a second person coughing.
Can you get to me now?
You
won't get to me now. No. Fucking. Oh, that's pissed me off.
No. You're way too in. You're way too in on that circle. Hell shots. You're in a building.
Careful, I think there's someone in my building.
I'm in an opposite building. Team.
That's where you shot them. It's coming in now, I think.
Yeah, everyone's in your building.
Thanks for the like, Michaels. Appreciate it.
Yep, see what I'm talking about. Hit poker. Smashed.
I'd say they turned around and went, what the fuck?
Couldn't get the AK out quick enough, and he won't pull the trigger quick enough, and he just sprayed.
That was hilarious, man. Catch you later, good night.
Yeah, I'm done. If I can't do that, I'm not bothered.
Be good, Ray. See you later, dude. See you later.
Bye, see you.
What's the best weapons? Thanks everyone who watched the stream tonight. Thanks for tuning in. I think I'm gonna call it a night, guys. Don't think there's anyone else online. Alright, boys. Thanks for watching in. Thanks for the likes and shares. Catch you later.